Murphy, we've been analyzing the files that you sent us. And it turns out that the data from your evaluations have been used to prepare an afterlife presentation. And get this, it's taking place right now. To put a cherry on top, the old man is in attendance. Just find where the afterlife presentation is taking place, and you'll catch the old man red-handed.
That is how I prefer to catch criminals.
All right, everybody, we're back with part 10. And as you can see, RoboCop has come home. We're now at the OCP headquarters because the old man is now our prime suspect. And Project Afterlife is something sketchy. We're about to try to find out what is really going on with that, because that's also what Wendell's been helping out with and why they've been harvesting brains. So, I mean, the name speaks for itself, Afterlife. I guess they're trying to transcend into technology to become immortal. At least that's what I'm getting from it. But yeah, we're just right where we left off. We just came back from the third visit of downtown from the Detroit City exploration. We saved Olivia Branch's life because our Blanche, I forgot what her name was now, but she's with Lewis somewhere safe, but we're just ready to continue here. We don't have much to do here. There's a lot of notes we can pick up in another side quest, and then I think we just move on. We're actually getting pretty close to the end of the game. I'm not sure if this is going to be the finale. We still have a few sections to get to, but the next part could be the finale. But let's get started here. Wait, we didn't trip the metal detector? Malfunction. That's weird. I think one of our first notes are somewhere up here. Yeah, here we go. Well, that's reassuring. There's a bunch of sticky notes on the wall here that each count as a note as well. Just threaten each other over a stapler? Jeez, man, everybody here is just so aggressive. Alright, well, we leveled up. Just a few sticky notes gave us a bunch of XP. We can finish Vitality now. So we get some passive health regen up to 75%, so that should be pretty nice. And we do also have a side quest for Samantha somewhere.
Always send a summary to protect yourself. Now the guy will present your idea as his own.
Though where she is, I don't know. I thought she was somewhere in the main lobby area here. So let's head back down. Dude, this game, the environment graphics on this game are just, they're great. Alright, Samantha, there she is.
I think I know how to bring your kid to work.
Just let me go. You said yourself that you didn't have time for me.
I know who you are, lady. You broke into the security room. You're up to something.
Hey, Robo, could you resolve this issue we're having?
There's been a security breach I need to investigate, but someone's got to escort this trespasser out of the building.
I could help in both cases.
Good. The breach seems like a big job. Once you're done with her, can you join me in the server room? It's just down the hall.
Sure he could.
Don't think it's over, lady. I'll check the security cameras later to see what you've been up to. Expect a visit from the police in a couple of days.
I'll buy coffee and donuts to welcome him.
You are responsible for that security breach.
I'm trying to save people's homes. Do I have to remind you what OCP is planning to do with the residents of Old Detroit to create space for Delta City?
I mean, no, you don't. You've been telling us all the time.
I have a record of that issue.
I need to find out what the estimates are for those additional costs. As you can imagine, they don't include them in their brochures. So I have to dig deeper. All the information I need to help those people is in the room where the security guard is expecting you. So can you help me get those records out?
I mean, probably. Yeah, we should probably help her then.
I will not let OCP hustle innocent people.
You'll find the relevant data on one of the servers. I'll be waiting here to pick it up.
Alright, so this is a secondary objective then? Yeah. Where the hell is this server room? How did she even sneak in here? These are very narrow hallways.
Over here. Could you help me with these doors?
I don't get it. Are they completely locked out?
Someone likely tried to lay a hand on the data collected in this room. The security breach caused them to lock down. Can you open them?
I need permission to enter the restricted area and damage OCP property.
Do whatever it takes.
Yes, sir.
Now, I need to reboot the security system. The malfunction shut down not only the doors, but also a nearby metal detector gate. That should do it. Thanks for your help, RoboCop. I'll stay here. I need to be sure the room is safe before the technicians arrive. My new dumbass boss will chew my ear off about it if I don't.
Alright, well, let's see if we can find some stuff. There's a note here. They put the door codes on posters? That's not smart. Alright, let's hack this server. I think that's all we have in here.
Touch that computer. If the technicians figure out that someone was messing with it, they'll be pissed.
Right, how are we gonna distract this guy?
So, you're still here?
Security computers connect to a network. It is worth checking if there is another system that needs rebooting.
Yeah, it's all brand new. Hasn't been tested before implementation. My boss's idea. I should go and check it out. I'll be on my way.
Alright, that was easy. Though apparently they have cameras in here, so they probably just seen me do that. Let's report back to Samantha now. Oh wait, can we go in here? What the hell? Just an empty room. How many places can we go in here? Is this another? What the hell? It's weird that it lets you just roam around like this. Especially since there's nothing in any of these rooms. Alright, let's head back to Samantha then. Alright, we're back in the main lobby.
Estimates. Do you have them?
Make good use of them.
You helped a lot of people with this, Murphy. But there is one more issue.
Security footage.
If I'm gonna expose OCP, I'd rather not be disturbed by anyone. Could you...
Destroying evidence of a crime is beyond my programming.
Who's talking about that? Shuffling database records will do just fine. All you need to do is recharge yourself using the computer in the security room. You could sure use a pick-me-up. You look pale, to be honest.
All right.
I will do what needs to be done to protect the innocent.
Thanks to you, I'll be able to focus on what needs to be done as well.
Why so eager to fight OCP?
I fight the bad guys. And when it comes to bad guys, OCP is the worst. They forced my parents to give up everything they'd worked for. They accused my mother of lying in her documentaries meant to expose OCP. She didn't take it well. but revenge is good motivation, not a reason. I want to spare others the suffering that we went through, even if I have to sacrifice my career or freedom. But maybe now's not the time for this conversation. We have work to do.
Alright, so if you don't have Psychology 6, I guess you can't even ask that question. Okay. Well, here's the poster at the door code they were talking about. I think we have another note in here as well. Somewhere. Maybe not. No, I don't think we do, actually. Alright, that was easy. Yeah, the note I'm thinking of is somewhere else. Is it up here? No, I think it's a little further into the main mission. I keep getting stuck on this railing.
I did some shuffling.
Thank you. The people of old Detroit will not forget what you've done for them.
Alright, there we go. That's done. Guess we just continue.
Welcome
here.
Welcome to Omni Consumer Products. How may I help you?
A meeting regarding afterlife is taking place right now. I want to know where.
Let me check. Yes, that would be the executive conference room on the top floor. The elevators are behind me. But I'm looking at the guest list and I'm not seeing your name.
I will be the highlight.
I guess you're just gonna let us through.
But you don't have the proper clearance. You won't be able to access the elevators, sir! Sir!
That's fine.
Let me get that door for you.
I saw John Mills. What the hell is he doing here?
Not on my watch. Going up?
He's not even gonna look at me?
Beautiful, isn't it? This view gives me hope. Shows what Detroit is capable of when not hindered by the city's worst. You probably know that better than anyone else. You deal with filth more than any of us. These miserable people, crammed into those tiny apartments like cockroaches. I swear I need a shower whenever I go canvassing in old Detroit. But not for much longer. I'm heading to a meeting about the Delta City relocations, so that we finally get the poor, criminal elements out of our great city. Exciting, isn't it? You and me together. We'll clean the city right up. That's why I wouldn't mind you giving me a nod during your public appearances. We need a little push in the ratings. Remember, it's your freedom we're talking about. Anyway, great talk. Vote Mills, vote RoboCop.
I really don't like getting swept up into this, man. Yeah, the other note is actually going to be over this way. It's another sticky note.
I'm as fresh as a daisy. Didn't you sleep in the office?
Complaining about the thermostat?
I did, and I'm telling...
Why'd they stop talking? Can we go around this way?
Can someone take this robot away from here? I'm trying to work.
Yep, spoken like a true OCP employee. Damn, look at that view, though.
There is no one here.
What? Look around. See if we're missing something.
There's a PCB. I think this is actually the last thing we need to pick up in this part of the game. Wonder what this does. Let's check it out really quick. It's gonna be this one. What is this? Explosive rounds. I thought it had a different symbol. Volume. Gore. The automatic feeder. Piercing bullets. Explosive piercing bullets with automatic feeder. That's actually kind of crazy. I just like the single shot though. Though I guess if you want to just go all out absolute chaos, you could do the other one. Like where you just have explosive bullets left and right. But let's see if I can update some of these chips. Alright, that should be good enough for now. Up all the TVs on the wall. I think this is where that Ed 209 demonstration was in the first movie.
Do not be amazed when a man grows rich, for when he dies, he takes nothing with him. Until now. Afterlife, OCP's answer to death itself. As a frontrunner in human-machine hybrids, OCP is focused on proving that death is no longer the end. With a number of successful prototypes, our team continues to work tirelessly to ensure Afterlife is more stable than any of our previous cybernetic achievements. We've come a long way since OCP's first cyborg.
This is how I see myself.
To now.
Hi, I'm Eve, and I've died, but that's not stopping me. With the newest development in cyborg research, OCP was able to give me another chance. And now I'm back to enjoying my life. Or should I say, afterlife. Because at OCP, the goal is no longer to live, but to thrive after death. And since our friends in the government are fighting for human rights for all people that were once pronounced dead, my life will return to what it was in no time.
Under my legislation, RoboCop and all future cyborgs will be granted human rights. They'll be able to live, vote, and run their businesses just like the rest of us. Vote Mills, vote RoboCop.
Afterlife. Eternity. Today.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know someone was here.
Damn it, we're getting used,
Eve,
for personal gain of everybody else.
Meg.
Are you like me?
So you seen the ad, huh? Sorry, I'm not a robot. Just a commercial actress. I've been a face for a lot of stinkers, but good luck selling Afterlife. Technology that won't be available to us for the next 100 years or so, I've heard.
Where is everyone?
From what I understand, the old man canceled the meeting last minute. I don't know why no one tells me anything around here.
So he is behind all of it?
Who else would authorize funding of such a pretentious project?
Oh, great. I think we might actually just be able to ask her all of these.
So you are selling something that does not work?
That's advertising for you. At least with Afterlife, we won't get many complaints from the dissatisfied customers. 'Cause they'd be dead, you know?
Ah, that's funny.
What about all the money that went into research?
From what I hear, OCP gave it the college try. They spent a lot of money on some prototypes, but this time they ended up with nothing. That's how it often goes with these cutting-edge projects. I imagine there were quite a lot of unsuccessful RoboCops before you came along.
I think there actually is some lore behind that. I forgot what it was. It was something where they were purposely sending people into bad areas to try to make RoboCops, and then Murphy was like the first successful one. It was something like that.
Where did they conduct the research for this project?
I don't know, but I don't think it's in this building. I've noticed that there are always big cooling trucks parked in front of OCP when they're showing off new tech.
Where is the old man?
Probably in his office, at the end of the hall. But I don't think barging in unannounced is such a good idea.
I disagree.
Wait, he's still here? Would have thought he would have tried to get himself out. All these hallways, man.
Why was he smiling when I signed it? He never smiled.
You have to stop coming to the office. You no longer work here. You were fired last month.
First, I thought he was talking to me. Is that Becker? The hell is Max doing here?
Put your hands up. You are under arrest.
That's no way to talk to an acting CEO. You didn't come here to congratulate me? So, you haven't heard? It's been on every channel for the past hour. Watch some TV once in a while. Life's passing you by.
As the former CEO of Omni Consumer Products passed away earlier this morning, we at Channel 9 are deeply saddened by this horrific tragedy. Our condolences go out to the OCP family in these dark times. In other news, why do balloons make that popping sound?
About time the old man kicked the bucket. A Japanese company is already eyeing to buy us out. The way he was managing the company lately, he'd basically run it to the ground, especially with his personal projects.
Afterlife.
Oh, you heard about that too. How desperate. Just die gracefully, you old fuck. But don't you worry about it. As an acting CEO, I'm putting a stop to all of OCP's unnecessary expenses. And that includes all of the old man's pet projects. So say bye-bye to Afterlife, and Delta City for that matter.
Actually, I mean, that's fine for me, I guess. But I wonder if that Japanese company is supposed to be a reference to RoboCop 3. I forgot the name of the company, but they have all, like, the robot samurais that attack them.
Wendell is still out there.
The market will take care of him. With no one to finance his stunts, he'd need an army willing to mindlessly fight for him, and for free. So there's nothing for you to worry about anymore. Well, maybe about collecting unemployment, since I'm firing the entire police force and replacing them all with my robots.
Those robots are unreliable.
Oh, that's adorable. Especially coming from you. But you'll get to see the improvements we've made firsthand. Since I need you to come to the Arms Expo. Just don't be late. Now, you leave. Bitches, come! It's time to celebrate. Let's throw the old man a hell of a wake. Oh, Robo. That Expo thing is a black tie event. Then again, I guess that doesn't concern you.
Man, I hate this guy so much. Why is he listening to the Torchheads theme song? But I guess we're done here. We gotta head to the Arms Expo next. I mean, I don't care if he gets rid of Afterlife or Delta City.
Because of the tragedy that has struck our company, you will be informed by your superiors about the recommended ways to experience mourning. The meeting is not included as work time. Thank you.
But the bitches line is, it's a reference to the first movie, because it's what the main villain says in the first movie when he confronts one of the OCP executives. Forgot what their names were. This is going to be a long elevator ride.
Yeah, I just heard. So what do we do about Afterlife?
Becker is shutting it down.
Not the only thing he's shutting down. I just got a call from the precinct. Everyone's been fired. So what now? What about Wendell?
We wait for his move.
He'll be desperate. I bet he'll try to get as many supplies as he can before his money runs out. But where will he go to do that?
The Detroit Arms Expo.
Shit, that's right around the corner. I could go there.
No. Stay with Dr. Blanche. Becker wants me to attend the expo. This way, I can keep an eye on unwanted guests.
I hear you.
Yeah, well, something's gonna have to go down on this at this Arms Expo, and I highly doubt Becker's robots are gonna stay calm. They're probably gonna cause some chaos in the city.
I can't believe he's gone. He was so young.
What? He was so young.
Such a tragedy, but are our bonuses safe?
Do they know who will be the new CEO?
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. These are still malfunctioned. Wait, are we already there? No cutscene or anything, we just arrived.
Good. Proceed to the main stage and stand on the podium.
Oh,
there's
great.
An old friend waiting for you there already.
Is this like a messed up... What the hell is this thing? I can already see this thing malfunctioning.
We have to be on the lookout for Antonovsky.
Do you ever just stop? We won! So smile! Okay, don't smile. Creeping me out. It's showtime. Welcome, everyone, to the Detroit Arms Expo, where we will show you the newest, hottest advancements in urban warfare. Thank you. Thank you. Now, please, before we proceed, let's take a moment to honor the man who made all of this possible. So join me in a minute of silence. Now, let's start the party. OCP has always been the pioneer pushing the limits of what's been possible in security technology. Those efforts gave us RoboCop and RoboCop 2. That's right. But much like our late CEO, RoboCop is the past. We need to look at the future. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present OCP's newest achievement, the UEDs, Urban Enforcement Droids. A reliable solution to crime with the push of a button. UEDs will be exclusively protecting the streets of Detroit, since the police left the citizens of our city to the mercy of the criminal element by going on a strike. But no need for alarm, UEDs are ready to patrol the city today. Today will be their first major test, the protection of the mayoral election rally. Now, let's open up the floor to the questions. I'm sure you're dying to hear more about my robots, yes?
I have a question for RoboCop. In view of the police strike, do you think these new robots are actually capable of protecting the city?
No.
The police did not strike. We were fired.
The police left because they felt threatened by the UEDs. And rightfully so. My machines are superior in every way. A presentation is in order to show that those are not just empty words.
I have another question for RoboCop. It's about the candidates for mayoral elections.
Who cares? It can't even vote in the damn thing. It's just an OCP product.
There are a lot of people that value his opinion. Polls show that RoboCop's words and actions have influence ratings for both candidates several times already. So, RoboCop, could you give us all a definite answer and put our minds at ease? Is Mills' promise to grant you and all future cyborgs human rights enough to earn your support? Knowing you'd possibly get your freedom back?
Freedom to do what exactly? Get back with his family? Start a business? Join a bowling team?
Or will you, contrary to your creator's interest, encourage people to vote for Mayor Kuzak, OCP's loudest adversary?
I don't want anything to do with either of them.
I support no one.
That's surprising. Based on your earlier comments, many people came to the conclusion that you were siding with Kuzak. But I think we can take your statement as a withdrawal of support.
Well, there you have it. Now we can get back to why we all gathered here. My robots. It's time to present what these bad boys are capable of, huh? I just need to find the remote. And where did I put it?
Is that normal?
Huh? It's just a prototype. No need to worry.
More will come.
What the hell are you talking about?
What was that?
All of you need to leave.
Well, great job,
what
Becker.
What is happening?
I lost my remote. That's what's happening. Contain the situation and let me think.
Here's how he needs RoboCop to contain the situation. Alright, we clear for now? I see one more red up here. Oh, never mind, we see a lot more red. Dude, ricochet is ridiculous. We actually have two things we can pick up in this part. We have a OCP container and then another like level up disc. So I gotta keep an eye out for those. Is that Becker? Definitely gonna want that. Just running around.
Did you remember?
No, damn it! But there's another way. We can't control them, but we can make them stop. Take me to the Expo Depot. The entrance is through Hall C. I'll open the gate. Just clear the space.
Man, I just love this. When he's in trouble,
luckily,
he needs our help.
I sold them this garbage, so I know what to do. Just destroy the fuse box, and the gate will open. Do it!
Or we can just fix it.
What is your plan?
I give the orders and you follow them.
Hopefully that wasn't where the container was. Oh no, okay, it's coming up. I was gonna say it should have been on my map.
Okay, since I opened the gate, you clear the way to Hall C.
I remember differently.
Your memory is glitched.
It's bouncing my aimer. That one's sprinting at me?
Abide my jurisdiction.
Okay, we can't break through that. Which one's shooting at me? Alright, they're down. Where's that container? It's on this side of the room. Here we go.
We must manage this mess. Those UEDs are my ticket straight to the CEO's chair.
This EMP device, how does it affect me?
Don't worry, nothing'll happen. To your brain, at least. And that's the part you cherish the most, anyway. You'll be fine. Pave the way to the depot and don't bother your head with that. We don't want your wiring burned.
Why is this device?
Sell the robots. Sell the device that disables the robots to the
an upgrade.
Oh shit. What am I stuck on?
You now have 15 seconds to comply.
I don't get it. It doesn't have, like, critical hits anymore. Landmines are gone. Alright, another Ed 209 defeated. Oh, I didn't even see this. Wait, what? Just disappeared. Let's grab that.
Good. Close. And don't be afraid. Even if the EMP device fries your circuits or something, is it really such a big sacrifice to stop this mess? I'm willing to make it.
Yeah, but Max, I don't care what you're willing to do. You're an asshole.
Oh no.
I figured I'd meet you here, RoboCop.
Seems like you two have a lot to talk about. I don't want to be in your way.
Nonsense, Mr. Becker. Since I have you here, thank you for providing me with this little thing. I was looking for a loyal partner. I was hoping it would be RoboCop, but your droids will have to suffice.
No problem. And thank you for choosing OCP. Now that my work is done here, so I'm just gonna get the...
RoboCop, now that the old man doesn't need you, I don't need you. Keeping you alive this long was a mistake. Let me erase that mistake! Sorry, I won't be staying to witness this. I need to start packing up the toys. Take care of him.
Should've got rid of that lighter. Alright, we mowed them down. We got another skill point here. Do I want combat or scanning? I guess we can get combat to at least level 2, maybe. We even get that much XP. But yeah, that training disc thing is actually in here. This is the last thing we need to pick up in this area. Which means we get another skill point right away. Now we can stun enemies for a short amount of time. Let's chase Wendell. Dude, we have to get that lighter out of his hands. It's causing us too many problems. Oh, great, not again.
Murphy?
Hopefully that's not showing us what could happen.
Is
Murphy.
Jesus Christ.
We have to erase you.
Okay, I guess those guys were real. Happening.
We must erase you.
It's actually impressive how stubborn you are. At the same time, it's heartbreaking knowing that you never could have won. Oh, your creators made sure of that. That chip OCP implanted in your brain? The one that was supposed to help you. It served as my collateral. It made sure that you could never touch me. It's activated with this. I'm sure you already put that together. The old man wanted me to use it sparingly, as long exposure would melt your brain. Oh. Now that's a visual. But since the old man's gone, I can do whatever I want.
We packed everything, sir.
Splendid. Duty calls. But I'm leaving you with something to remember me by. Good night, Murphy. Oh, it's been exhilarating. Now it's time to take what's mine. The city of Detroit.
You're leaving us again?
Dad? Uncle? Please?
He's waking up. Oh no. What do we do?
Murphy, stay calm.
He's in so much pain.
The chip. Remove it.
The evaluation chip? How do we do that?
I think I can help. There's a button here that will shut him down.
Why is this place so deserted? What's with all the noise?
It's Murphy. OCP sabotaged him. That's why Wendell was able to get the upper hand.
Why? RoboCop's their program.
They wanted RoboCop's data to use in the Afterlife project. And no wonder. RoboCop is the only successful cyborg that OCP has managed to produce. After they got what they needed, they just wanted him out of the way. Without getting their hands dirty.
Those scumbags! What now?
We need to get that chip out.
It should be under the helmet. I saw someone take it off once. I think I can do it.
What about the chip?
It's here, but I don't think I can.
Let me. I'm not squeamish. I've done far worse things for far less. There you go, you little bastard.
Is this it? Should I turn him back on?
Do it. So, Murphy, how you doing?
I am doing well, officer. So many familiar faces. Are we celebrating?
Wendell certainly is. He stole a shit ton of heavy-duty equipment from that military expo. What happens when he decides to use it?
He already has.
You've got some nerve coming in here. With no police on the streets, every gang in the city is on the rampage. Detroit's on fire.
She's right. I've got a call that Windows goons hacked the election broadcast to send a message.
Citizens of Detroit, I'm sorry to inform you that help is not coming. You've been abandoned by the police, by your politicians, and by OCP. They all promised you a better life and tried to give you hope. And where did that lead you? Into the cesspool. I feel your frustration. I empathize with it, but let's not stop there. Let us do the only thing we can. Let's burn this filthy city to the ground. And from the ashes, let's rebuild something new. Something better.
This is bad. Can we do anything about it? I mean, we've all been fired.
Never stopped us before. But where do we start?
The new mayor is stranded downtown. That's as good a place as any.
All right, let's gear up. What do you say, Murphy?
I thought you would never ask.
Murphy, Lewis, Washington. Head downtown and help the mayor. I'll try to get as many officers to join you as I can.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Everyone else? There are phones that need answering and no staff to do it.
Sure. Why not?
Wait, does anyone even know who won the election?
Actually, no. But whoever did, they'll have a hell of a time cleaning up this mess.
Yeah, I'm kind of curious who won the election as well. Aw, no evaluation XP this time, though? I don't think we have anything to pick up in here, either. Damn, that was nuts. Wendell gave us that lighter a little bit too prematurely. He kind of just helped us out a whole lot. And Pickles had no problem moving that ship, so I think anyone could have done it. But we're ready to go. We're ready to defend the city. All the phones are just blasting. Anything in here? I'm pretty sure we don't have anything in here. Wait, Pickles is answering the phones?
We have a job to do!
Alright, let's just get out of here. What, are they waiting for me? Oh, the shooting range is closed down. Let's do it!
My God, look at this place.
Could things get any worse?
I'd better be quiet.
The stage is at the riverfront.
We are almost there.
This Wendell guy thinks he can toss us aside. We'll show him who runs this town.
I don't know what you're talking about. I just came to see the inauguration.
You like to vote? Let's vote! All in favor of kicking this guy's ass? Aye.
Nay?
I thought you said all the cops were fired! They were!
Free, scumbags! Come get some! We've got to push through!
Get something else.
Of course, he throws a goddamn grenade. Can't hit that out of the air. Oh, that guy's not on, he's not an enemy. Protect the mayor. I guess we get to find out who it... Oh, it's definitely, Mills.
We've got
these are OCP
through.
Guys. I actually did not want him to win.
I can't believe the old man tricked me into running this dump. What the hell's going on?
Every gang in the city is out for payback. They're not happy that Wendell used them, and his TV appearance didn't help.
Lowlifes always find a reason. But why aren't the police intervening?
Your OCP friend has replaced cops with droids that are now under Wendell's control. So there you have it, Mr. Mayor.
I don't want to hear problems, I want to hear solutions.
We must uphold the law, and we must catch Wendell Antonowski.
We need to find him first.
Luckily, Wendell likes to see himself on the big screen.
How does that help?
The message you broadcast. I can track its signal, but I'll need a little time.
We can buy you some time, rookie.
I don't want to interrupt, but some damned robots want to join your party.
We can't let them do that, partner. Can we?
No.
I don't know, maybe just this once. Did it really need the cutscene to show the robots?
Any advice on how to deal with them?
Yeah, they seem to die pretty fast. There's a ricochet spot. I can't hit it. Aw, it didn't let me keep the sniper.
Murphy, I'll stay here with the mayor and watch out for the rookie while he tracks Wendell. You need to go out there and contain the situation. It's time to protect the innocent, Murphy.
I was made to do that.
Right, I guess let's clean up the city.
People are calling about crimes happening all over the city, but three stand out. Those should be your priority. Firstly, Torchhead set fire to one of the apartment buildings. There are people still stuck inside. You need to get them out. Secondly, street vultures are loading up a van full of explosives at their newly annexed chop shop. Seems they want to make a statement. Stop them before they do. Thirdly, the mercenaries Wendell hired got a hold of an ED-209 from that military expo. They let it loose, and it's wreaking havoc in front of the town hall.
Hey, Tin Man. I've been picking up the dispatch phone ever since you left. People need help all over town. It's too many to handle, so I'll be directing all the incoming calls straight to you. Good luck, Tin Man.
Dude, the city is under full chaos.
More like the fact that I only work with the vultures.
Well, maybe don't help gang members.
Creative choice who I work with.
Where is the tattoo artist? Isn't he over here? Where am I? That's ED-209, burning building. All right, I think the tattoo shop's actually right around the corner here. Should probably go help him as soon as possible. Yeah, he's in here.
You took your time, pig. Gang artists aren't gang members.
Your art projects are acceptable, but your manners need improvement. Stay out of trouble.
I'm staying here. I don't think I'll be safer anywhere else.
Well, he had a lot of gratitude for us. Alright, let's take down this ED-209
unit.
You
now have 15 seconds to comply.
Thank you. we destroy any other parts of this thing? Wait, what's this? Oh, I didn't know it was an ability punch. I don't think it stuns this thing, though.
One load off our shoulders. How are you getting on with that tracker, rookie?
We're in luck. The signal wasn't cut off. They must have left in a hurry after they made the broadcast. But this whole OCP communications thing is a mess. It's Ronnie! From Ronnie's Grocery! They're trying to burn down my store! I need help! I can't get out!
I wouldn't be so sure that the cops want to help you. Your donut price is a criminal!
How do we help him?
RoboCop, please! You gotta help me! I'm trapped, there's fire everywhere and I can't get the door to open! Please, do something! Thank heavens!
It is my duty to help. Local stores build a sense of community. Now find the police on the promenade.
Gotcha. I'm on my way.
Right, store clerk has been saved. We actually have something going down at the arcade as well, which I thought was over here, so let's check in on that really quick. Should be right over here, right? Yeah, there's the arcade. Dude, this part's nuts. Oh, we have a skill point too. Scanning really isn't even important anymore.
Hey, cops! Is it true? Are all of you fired? Who's gonna save my arcade? Buying this place from a bunch of drug dealers may not have been the best business move, I'll give you that. But I still need a hand over here.
Alright, let's head in. And it broke one of his arcade machines. I think the bullet deflected off of me. And where are these guys getting all the grenades? Clear. How do I get to where he is? Oh, here we go. Nope, never mind. This is just a closet. Isn't it? Where's the basement entry?
You saved me. You saved my business.
Just make sure there are no children here during school hours.
Ah, loosen up. At least there are no drugs here.
Right, the arcade is saved. Yeah, there's no drugs here yet. Get back out into the streets. The laundromat is apparently under attack as well. Where the hell did that motorcycle come from? Turn my PCB off.
God, I'm reached you. I hope not every police officer is fired. I need
hey. Some thugs. Oh, and the video store too. Nice movie in my video
store. The problem is, they're using real bullets.
Please just leave. Send there's help. No money laundering going on.
It's only a matter of time before they find
it's
me.
Your fault.
Yeah, it's a lot of
Alright, let's see if we can help him. Man, he went right for him.
You saved me. I can't thank you enough.
I appreciate your attempt to keep the city clean.
Thank you. And don't worry about me. I live in the building. I locked myself upstairs.
Alright, that's another person saved. Let me get my PCB re-equipped here, even though it says it's active. Alright, let's head to the video store right across the street right away.
Let's screw him up!
Need a movie recommendation this evening?
Let's
grab
it!
RoboCop's just got all the one-liners now. That guy just blew himself up almost. I keep zigzagging. What the hell just happened to that guy? That was an accident. Alright. I mean, you're gonna have to clean up some more bodies, but you're safe.
The intruders are neutralized. Lock the door and stay here.
Someone should definitely make a movie about you. You were amazing.
As for my store, I'll get compensation from the city, right?
Why did his voice get all robotic on me? Maybe he's Afterlife Project. Right, video store is safe for now. Yeah, I figured it was gonna do that. Alright, and then we also... Wait, what the hell? We're done with that. We have to go around the corner here, too. Oh, there we go. It's completed now. Should be able to cut through right here.
I don't know if anyone's picking up these phones, but I assume your hands are full. So pay no attention to any reports of trouble at Ben's garage. How about you? Just to take it all away, you mother... Oh, crap! There's more of them than I thought!
Yeah, they're throwing grenades inside of your shop. Ben, where the hell are you, buddy?
Son?
I do not advise defending your possessions under current circumstances.
You're right about that. I'm done playing hero for today. I'll lock myself in the office.
Alright, we saved Ben. What else do we got here? We've got burning building. Okay, so all the miscellaneous stuff seems to be done, but let's do this first, because I think we're closer to it. Yeah, it's right at the chop shop here. The burning building can wait. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? I think we can get him from here, right? I like how their motorcycles just stop dead in the tracks. Damn, you can hear the ding. Well, he's out of bounds.
Attack the prey!
That didn't even ricochet. Grab him. Got another skill point. I think we actually have a new container in here somewhere.
Stop us. We took our toys and they're ready for play.
Who the hell said that? Bull ricocheted and took his hand off. Yeah, there's our new container. I know what they're up to. How do I even get down there?
So,
plans to destroy the bridge.
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
That did not sound reassuring. Great, let's find this bomb then. I'm pretty close to the bridge now. Oh, there was a signal broadcaster guy? Where did he go? He's just hiding in the corner. There he is.
You read me? Good.
Oh, he got it? You gotta be kidding me. That's not fair. He somehow transmitted his voice from beyond the grave. I'm getting shot at from all over, man. I think the other red dots might just be enemies somewhere in the city. We actually have to go into the sewer? Alright, I guess let's just head in. Wait, Spike? Yeah, you got out, I guess. Caution, high explosive. Wait, where did that guy go? Do not shoot any explosives. How do I know it's in a- Oh, all the red barrels. I actually can't find aim. We'll make the bridge go bam a shame in a minute. There's no saving. There's another guy in here somewhere, right? Sauce pipe at him. Gotta be extra careful here. I don't like this last guy, man. there we go. Where's the bomb? That was close. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Ooh. Bullet ricochet blew his leg off.
I'm not playing any more games!
What the... Jesus Christ, Spike.
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
We start with the highest voltage, right? Let's try that again. I thought you start with the highest voltages first, but I guess not. Oh, they were all blue wires. That's what tripped me up. So, 19's the highest one, so that'd be this one. Oh my god, I can't really even see this. Alright, there we go. There we go. All right, the wires got me mixed up on that first one.
I don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
All right, there we go. Bomb disarmed. Only after it exploded. Let's get out of here. We're gonna head to that burning building next.
I tried to pull her out. I really tried, but smoke and...
Is your mother inside?
Yes, can you?
There are police officers on the promenade. Go there. I will save your mother.
Alright, we're in the burning building. Oh God, I can't it's open the same
door.
Apartment building that Briggs
Please
lived
don't
in.
Help me. I can't open the damn door.
God, thank you.
Watch out for smoke, citizen.
Alright, he's saved.
Where are you? We have to go! Oh, Bella! It's no time to worry! Where are you?
Go to the exit. Your safety is a priority.
But I can't! Oh, God! I can't leave without my little kitty! Oh, please, help me find her!
God damn it. Can this cat make a sound? Sorry, buddy. Your cat's gone. Oh, no. Here he is. It's sleeping.
The way to the exit is safe. Keep your head down.
All right. I think this floor is clear. Waiting. Why didn't you just head
You're
to the exit?
You came back for me, Mike.
Oh, she's hallucinating. Never mind. What the hell just happened? Wait. How did her health go down? I have to carry her slowly.
Mom, you're safe.
I told you to go to the promenade.
I have to protect my mom. I have to. I've already failed her once.
You are brave, Daniel, but courage is not pointlessly exposing yourself to danger. Now go to the promenade.
The promenade, sir. Of course. Can you walk, Mom?
Yes. Yes, I can. You're very strong, Daniel. Strong and brave, just like your father.
Alright, I think the city's all cleaned up here. Got another skill point. Jeez, man, this whole city got all messed up. Wait, Wendell's signal's over here?
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy, go get that scumbag.
Signal strength. Wait, it's out in the city? No, okay, it moved. I'm gonna say, what the hell? I mean, this is like a really narrow passage. Oh, it's gonna be right where the old man was. No, I'm actually losing the strength. Guess so.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
Alright, so we're in some underground laboratory now. This is probably where we're going to end this part. So the next part is probably definitely going to be the finale. I think we're really close to the end now. How long it's going to be, though, I'm not entirely sure. But this is already going on for probably about an hour and a half or more. So this is probably a good place to stop. But dude, this is getting nuts. We accidentally blew the city up with a bomb and Briggs' mom passed away. But we rewound time and got all that sorted out. Yeah, that city under chaos part's actually pretty cool, especially since you can just get openly attacked, but I'm excited to see the end of this game. It's been really good so far, so I'll see you in the finale. Thanks for watching.